another tutorial, yeah, that has been requested by a guy from the community section. Let us jump to our community section. Yeah, Sami Salim Omari Mula, kwangu kubitmapa kati ya 65 na 130. So for the guys who don't understand Swahili, it basically means to him, the problem, I mean, the problem that he's facing at the moment is that he's trying to figure out how to bitmap between a 65 and a 130 song. So first thing first, I can say like 65 is the half of 130. Yeah, if my math is correct. Yeah, it is. 0, 12. Yeah, it's 130. So let us jump in Serato DJ Pro. So first thing first, as you can see, here is, let's say this is your playlist that you want to take care of to make a mixtape. As you can see, it's like the first song is 60 and the last song is 160, depending with the BPM. And as you can see, there is an increment of 5 BPM in between, from 60 to 65 to 70, and so on till 160. So first thing first, before even diving in and starting making your mixtape, I think you should figure out and check which your flow. How do you want your flow? Do you want your flow to start from like a higher BPM or a lower BPM? So today and right now, I'll be showing you on how to maneuver like starting from a low BPM. That's what I usually find a little bit easy. Yeah, because I usually have a hard time like starting from 120, 118, 115, and so on until 60 or 70. It's kind of tough on my end. I usually build up an energy and conclude when the energy is at the top. That's how I usually feel it's right. So, as you can see over here, our first song is 60. Our last song is 180. So, first thing first, you look at your BPM. It's 60. If you multiply 60 by 2, it will be 120. So, this means this song can be played over here and over here at 120 and at 125 maximum. If you go like 126 and so on, I think it will be extremely faster. So let me show you how you can work it around in Sony Acid. Now let us dive into Sony Acid. Yeah, let us refresh for a smooth maneuver. Now let's say first thing you can set in Sony Acid, you can set your BPM to be 60. Let us type 60. You see, it won't be 60. It usually, like, the minimal BPM that you can go, it's 70. You see, it's 70. So we'll use 70 for now. So I'll take my song, the 60 BPM, and drag it. But in this tutorial, I won't be playing the songs, cause the copyright claims have been on my ass. Like every time I upload something, they are already there inboxing me on my email. Asab, you've done this, you've done this. So I don't want them to be on my ass again. So since already this song is at 60, we can click on it, come to clip properties, bitmapper, bitmapped, stretch. Then we type over here, 60. And then it's already 60. I usually press tab on my keyboard so that it can be applied. So as per now, the song is at, this song is 60 BPM, but it's playing at a speed of 170. So that means our song is 10, has been increased by 10, a BPM of 10. It will totally sound fishy. Yeah, yeah, sound fishy, but don't worry. It's that's how it usually goes. So let's end our next song. Let's come back to Serato. Yeah, our next song, since we'll use this this song which is at 120, so I'll just do the same thing. I'll drag it and lay it over. inside here. And then, since this song is already at 120, so I'll divide it by 2. Divide it by 2, right click, come back to, sorry, I'm too fast. Right click, clip properties, change from one shot to bitmapped, stretch, and then type in here. Now you divide it by 2. You don't type the actual 120 BPM, because if you type the actual 120 BPM, it will smash. And then you type in 60, because you already divided it by 2. Then press tab on your keyboard. Then you're done. So when you bitmatch these two songs, they will sync in perfectly. Perfectly. You won't hear any smashing. So there's a tutorial that I've already made back before. It talks about this in depth. So I'll try my level best not to forget to leave a link on the description. So let us dive back to our Serato DJ. And here we are. So our next song is 75. Ah, not 75, 65. And 65 times 2 is 130. Yeah, you see, 65 times 2 is 130. So I'll do the same thing. Drag my song and lay it inside Sony Acid. And then right click on it, clip properties, bitmapped, then type in here 65, just like that. Yeah. So this song is now at a speed of 70, but it has been in I can say I've increased the BPM by 5 now, because it's 65 and the over it 70. So the next song that, if I was to make this mixtape, I would add this 130, because it's the half of 65. So I'll just drag it just like that, and then right click on it, clip properties, just like that. It's like we're repeating the same thing that we've done. So seeing this song is at a BPM of 130, we'll just type in here 65. Yeah, so if you type in 65, it will be perfect. It will bitmatch smoothly, just like that. So I want to do it again, so I'll just explain. So I'm doing this so that I can keep on eliminating the songs. And let's say if there was a 66 song, I would have done the same. Yeah, nothing spectacular. Now let's say you've already reached at a BPM of 80, like the half of 160 is 80. So you now mix every song that you have that's 160 on this 80 section, as you keep on going over here, increasing your BPM, just like that. You keep on going. So if there is 80 to 84, you do the same on this 160. You finish them all, then you dive on to the next BPM. And that's how I usually bitmap my songs, because I would have shown you, but the copyrights have been too much and I don't want to be excluded out. Because they'll take, I believe they might be tempted to delete the channel. So no need to take that kind of risk. Yeah, because this is a good place to take care of business as well. So that's how I can say concerning the BPMs. So I'll try to match these up and mix them up and see. And I can say, maybe I upload it on my Instagram channel at Ground Zero DJs, because uploading it over here, it will be a problem. So if you want to check it, I'll leave a link to the video, but it will be under Ground Zero DJs in Instagram. So guys, yeah, if you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe. And I've seen like 48 of my individuals are the ones who have subscribed, and the 52, the remaining 52 are the guys who haven't hit the subscribe button. So if you're watching this tutorial and you haven't hit the subscribe button, yeah, it will be a pleasure if you hit it. Yeah, drop a like, share the content, and talk about it. And if you want to purchase the merchandises, you can just jump to our Telegram channel and you can see the merchandises over there, and it will direct you to DM me on my Instagram. So I'll be getting back to WhatsApp soon. So I'll be getting another SIM card. Yeah. So just be patient. So I've been Sab, and see you on the next one.